This is this is a PS4 DayZ RP server. I'm just gonna be streaming it. It's we're right now waiting for our friend Toby to get here. Because we built this base. But he was north of Servograd last time that I talked to him. So he said he was heading this way, but I don't know, he isn't here yet, so we were just waiting. Figured why not stream it? Keeps me from being bored. Okay, I need to get more wood for the fire. Actually, I don't know if I do this. I have to somehow keep it to where y'all can't see it. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna wait here. There's no point. And doing that. So, what happened to my character was, my grandfather moved here whenever he was young. To this land called Shinaris, and my dad and everything, then these nukes hit, and me and my dad went to the bunker, but my mom couldn't make it to the bunker, so she died, and then me and my dad went searching all over for her after we got the bunker about a month or two later. And then we found her in Starry Sabar. And yeah, found her in Starry Sabar. Dad got killed in Starry Sabar by her, which is kind of ironic. And I've been living on my own. I have a missing brother, which I found, and then he died at Disney Military Base by zombies. So, it's fun. This man could be any faster. It would be so much better. Yeah, these zombies are insane. What if I can get on top of this? Nope. I want to build a bridge across that other one with this newfound technique that I have that uses a shovel to primarily make the bridge. But I think it's against my morals, or against the rules of the server. It's weird. Well, he's still awake, so our awake being stood for log. Are online. Just be a nice room. Boom, bad shot.